Why did the crocodile weep? Boo-hoo, sitting on a pile of stones beside the Nile. Why did the crocodile weep? Boo-hoo, sitting by the Nile in his funny style. Had he a pain in his poor little tum? No, but he wanted to be a new chum.
Thank you, Nancy Lee.
Thank you, Sandy Martin. You'll have to excuse me if the voice is a bit...
Oh, of course, I'm sorry. That wasn't actually a right sound like that, but it's not exactly. Well, chummers, we have a program this evening, and I'm in charge of it, because everybody has got to do something what I call upon. Now, if I call upon Mert to do anything, she's got to do it. And if I call upon Nancy Lee to do it, She's not got to do it, if you know what I mean.
No, I do not, Nicky Pickles.
However, they're most of the old favourites from Chatterbox Corner, and the first one is now Chum's Parade. I think we'll have to start off with that.
Pickles.
You've had a very busy day today. I think you ought to sing that one that just sang for the Chummers but nigh on 50 year ago.
Nigh on 50 year?
Somewhere thereabouts.
What was that?
Little man, you've had a busy day.
Well, how about you helping me out?
Oh, gosh, so they can't hear us.
Evening breeze is sighing, moon is in the sky. Little man, it's time for bed.
Daddy's little hero is tired and wants to cry. Now come along and rest your weary head. Little man, you're crying. I know why you're blue. Someone took your kitty cat away. The war is over for tonight. Time to stop your scheming. Time your day was through. hear the bugle softly say, you've had a busy day. And now, Nicky Pickles.
Waddy Rooster.
We've had, most of these little songs have been chosen from requests which have come in from our old chummies, and such a lot of them have been asking for you to play your one-string fiddle.
Oh, cut it out, Kathy. This is your recital, I thought.
Maybe they think he's brought a saw, Nancy Lee.
This is not my recital, and I know the one, I know the piece they love most of all, and that's He Wipes the Tear. Will you play that for me?
It's a bit early, I think.
Thank you, Nicky and Margot. That was lovely. Now, come on, Master of Ceremonies.
Oh, yes. Now, look, I've got a big bundle of I've got a big bundle of request numbers here, Kathy.
Got a bundle of requests?
Just wait till I dive in.
Just wait a minute. My goodness, it's a bundle, all right.
We're all doing our best to oblige with requests. For Myrtle to sing Little Sirecca.
Oh, now, I won't come at that. I'll try a lot of things, but I won't try Little Sirecca.
Come on, sir.
I don't believe it.
All right.
Well, I don't believe it.
All right. It's written in my own writing. You ought to...
Give us a look at it.
No, it's a request.
My gosh, it is too.
Nance, we've got a lovely little ditty for you.
All right, Nicky, what is it?
Oh, wait a
minute. Little Sirecco?
No, we'll save it up till later.
Good.
This is pretty mad.
Excuse me.
Stump the ivories, pet.
What's he, Mark?
No, we're going to have the other one about the animals, you know, Mark.
Hit me again, I can still hear that song.
That's the one. Pretty tune, isn't it? And now, my dear Miss Nancy Lee, we ask one favor of you. My animals are at the door and want to bid their adieu.
Here they are, happy as can corner.
First there comes that mowing horse, dear old faithful colonel. Wishes you the best of luck when you're away on furlough.
In they are, happy as their corner. Colonel and knees, 92, the best of Chatterbox Corner.
Isn't that pretty?
people's dicks for beer.
We don't care, we don't care, happy as a quarter. Kathleen's lining to the fence of Chatterbox Corner.
Now here comes Simpson's amping up to give her move so hard. We hope you like her petticoat, especially for the party.
Here they are, happy as their corner. Kathleen's lining to the fence of Chatterbox Corner.
And here comes now that famous hound, one-eyed, one-eyed, he. That means good luck to Nancy Lee, on head or ear or bridey.
Here they are, happy as Jack Horner.
This is pretty, isn't it?
Now here comes that famous chook, dear Mrs. Cackleberry. She says she hopes your life will be always bright and merry.
We don't care, here they are, and we have this corner. Second day, and in the days, the
lonesome gentleman's corner. And so our animals move around with smiles on all their faces. In every chumler's heart, I'm sure they'll always have their places.
Here they are, happy as your corner.
Well, I'd like to know who knew the words, but they were very good. Thank you, Nicky Pickle.
They just couldn't seem to oblige with them like in my writing. I didn't know what to do about it.
Well,
really.
I think it's very sweet of all the animals to send those dear little verses to me, and I appreciate them very much, too. And now, Nicky.
Yes, Eve.
You won't like what I'm going to tell you.
What's that, please?
Well, another request number for you. Now, hold your breath.
No.
Don't say no before I ask you.
Well, what is it?
Lamp lighting time in the valley.
What, no bright hanging on a wall?
Oh, no, it's just another way. But...
Come on.
There's a lamp shining bright in the cabin. In the window it's shining for me, and I know that my mother is praying for the boy she is longing to see.
Sing Little Sareka. Where is he?
What, another request?
I still want to see those requests.
But look, Sandy, here they are. Look, they're all written requests.
Well, they look all right.
You can't get out of it.
Send me that one.
I'll wait till it's boy.
Wait a minute. Ermitrude Ramsbottom.
Yeah, that was the name of the lady.
Oh,
now, wait a minute.
Wait, I don't mind obliging. I don't mind obliging, mind you, but I think this is phony. I think it is.
No, it's not. There's one here for Kathy to sing Philomena.
Well, will we keep little thing?
Yeah, we'll keep it.
It's creeping.
But you can't get out of it.
I can think of what's better things to do with it.
Go on.
All right, Philomena, thanks, Mark. Quaint little village near Amsterdam, there's a plump little dairy maid. She's sweeter than honey or strawberry jam, and dressed like a doll from the toy arcade. She wears wooden shoes on her plump little feet, and they seem to say as she walks down the street, Philomena is plump and round. Her flaxen hair, she's a picture you can't forget. The men want to marry her, they declare, but sweet Philomena replies, not yet. I'm just 17 and I've never been kissed, but I'll put your name upon my waiting list. Philomena is life and life, life. Oh, did you hear it? And now, Nicky Pickles, you can't get out of it.
Oh,
come
not
here.
Not after that, Kathleen.
You can't get out of it.
Not after that one, I reckon.
Now, this song, I think, was specially written for you. Somebody once told me. Somebody I knew very, very well once told me that a certain song must have been written especially for you.
Yes, the chap that wrote it, he heard me sing it once, and by gosh, you would have heard what he said.
I still see for me. Come on.
Keep on a naggin' and bully raggin' and criticizing and call me pison.
Don't do that.
I ain't apologizing and no sorry. No matter what you say, that still suits me. The rag you're chewing must be a ruin. Keep right on knocking, keep right on knocking. My rockin' chair ain't rockin', no sirree. No matter what you say, that still suits me.
Does she ever wash the dishes? Does she do the things I wish her? Does she do them? No, you don't. Will you do them? No, you won't. When does any work into it? I'm the one that's got to do it. When it's raining, who's the fella? Uses up the whole umbrella. Selfish as a man can be.
No matter what you say, I still suit me.
You don't make money?
Well, I know that, honey.
I never see none.
Ain't gonna be none. But that don't worry me none, no sorry. no matter what you say, a stilt suits me. I may be no good.
No.
No good for your good.
No.
I may be lifeless, but with one wife less, my life would be more strifeless. Yes, sirree. No matter what you say, still suits me. Now, does you ever wash the dishes?
No.
Does you do the things I wish you?
No.
Does you do them? No, you don't. Well, will you do them? No, you won't.
Always imitating me and always aggravating me. Then, in spite of everything, in spite of all the grief you bring, expecting me to love you true.
No matter what you say, I think you do.
I know that I do.
Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Now, Mert.
I thought that was a failure.
Look, here's Mrs. Brazelong just
like...
Very nice to come in tonight, Pet.
How sweet of you, Auntie Bess.
I was down in the middle of a flounder and I just thought it was the last night, dear. And I thought I'd have to leave after the flounder, Pet, and come along and say, cheery ho.
You were floundering with a flounder, is it?
Yes,
there?
Can you smell it?
No.
Oh, it was a nice good one, too. Mr. Raff's a nice boy, you know.
Oh, lovely boy.
Free, I'll get one for free next week, you know.
Well, Auntie Bess, I think it's lovely of you to come in and say cheerio to me.
Yes, my black-eyed beauty. I thought it was nice of me to come along, don't you?
Well, now, just whilst we're getting there, what about little Mr. Baggy Bridges? We can't have a session without Mr. Baggy Bridges coming
little
along.
Little Mr. Baggy Bridges. Just Baggy as well Bridges. Ronnie isn't here, isn't it? Thank you, Mark.
He was a fat little Hollander boy. He was watching the boat going by. Oh, me. Oh, my. He was watching the boat going by. She was a little pink Hollander girl, and she said from behind with a sigh, if I can't put stitches in for Jacob's breeches, much better done that I will die. Little Mr. Baggy Breeches, I love you. If you'll be my Sunday fellow, I'll patch you with purple, with pink and with yellow. Folks will say, as you lean on the old sea wall, Venus be fetching her young, after he's got no riches at all.
The love in my heart. live. Though there's so much more I'd like to say. Happy Mother's Day to you, dear. And may all your dreams come true. Every year I pray that on this special day, the sun will be shining for you. This is all I have to say. A very happy Mother's Day. Since the day when I was born, you've given your love to me, shedding all my laughter and tears. Your love and your sympathy strengthen every day throughout the Mother's Day.